Hello everyone, I welcome you to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how to install Python in a Windows 10 operating system. So, let's begin. Now before installing Python, let us first check whether Python has already been installed on our machine or not. So for that, just simply go to your command prompt and in here just simply type python space dash dash version, then enter, and then you can clearly see that Python is not recognized as an internal or an external command. Python is not installed on our machine. So to install, just first simply cancel it and then just simply go to your favorite browser and in here just simply type python download, then enter. And then you'll be seeing our first search result is from www.python.org. To download, just simply click on this download Python and then you'll be seeing this official website of Python, and here you can clearly see this button where it states that this download Python 3.9.4. So 3.9.4 is basically our latest version. To download, just simply click on that. If you're using some other time, then you might see some other version of Python. So depending upon what time you are downloading, you will see some different version. So currently the version is 3.9.4. I have already downloaded it, so just simply cancel it and then just simply minimize my browser and then I'll just simply go to my download directory, and here you can clearly see this Python 3.9.4 has been rightly downloaded over here. To install, just simply double click on it and then just simply minimize my download directory. And here you can clearly see this Python 3.9.4 installer wizard has been rightly opened. In here, there are two options. First one is this install launcher for all users. So, I'm simply going to check this. And also, this is very important, guys. You need to also check this add Python 3.9 to path. This is very important. You need to set this environment path right over here. If you don't set your environment path over here, you need to set that environment path manually. So that's a bit hectic. So what I'll be recommending is to check this. This is very important, guys. And then I'm going to just simply click on this custom installation. And these are the files that going to be installed. So it's already been all checked. So what I'll be doing is simply keep this all default and then just simply click on next. And then you'll be seeing these advanced options. So in here, you can clearly see this custom installation location is kind of weird. So what I'll be doing is I'll be checking this install for all users. So this will make your installation location a bit nice, and also you can use this Python for all users. So simply keep this all other options default and then just simply click on install. And this will automatically going to start your installation. It will take a couple of minutes, for which I'll be coming back once when it gets done. Yeah, so we'll come back. And now as you can see, our Python setup was successful, and just simply click on close. So now that your Python has been installed, to verify, just again simply go to your command prompt and in here just simply type again this python space dash dash version, then enter. And then you can clearly see this Python 3.9.4 has been rightly installed on our machine. And I have this website called geekyscript.com. So in here you'll see various tutorials along with some blogs that I have written. So do check our website geekyscript.com. So that's all for this video, friends. Thank you very much for watching this video. Please like this video and also do share with your friends. Thank you very much for watching this video and God bless you all.